Estate Crush was founded in 2009. We saw a real opening in the wine market. No one was really doing a full commercial production down to one ton.
When we first opened, we didn't expect to have 75 clients. We didn't expect to be making 150 different wines.
Our facility is about 18,000 square feet, and right now we have about 80,000 gallons of wine on hand. The wine business on the production side is complex in that there's very, very many moving pieces. We receive fruit, we have to weigh the fruit, then we have several steps that we go through. We crush it, we process it, we age it, we press it, we add things to it, we fine it, and eventually we bottle it. Each one of those steps has probably 8 or 10 moving parts, and they all need to be tracked.
So at first we thought Excel would be perfect, but after a few months it became pretty obvious that we needed something that was a lot more powerful. And so we came to Zoho.
Zoho Creator is a relational database, and it really allows you, just the average person with just a little bit of experience, to pick, drop, and drag anything you want, any order you want, and create a relationship between different things. So we probably have 19 different modules that we're running through Zoho right now. Everything from inventory to analysis to work orders.
So we're actually using it a lot more than we ever anticipated using it. And in some of the other tools that we're using, like extracting it so we can actually generate reports.
We want our clients to understand what's going on. We want to have an open dialogue with them. And the other thing we want is we want to answer their questions before they ask.
Now we have a history of the health of the wine. And that history is also evidence. So when we talk to the client, that's extremely important to them. They're asking, what's the pH, what's the RS, what's the TA, all the things that matter.
We were able to take the Zoho Creator software, and when we touch a wine, it automatically generates an email to our client base and tells them what we did to it. Nobody does that.
And we have current numbers because we're updating it as we go.
As our Zoho Creator database has grown here, our business has grown with it.
Right now we're at about 300 tons. We could probably do quite a bit more than that, and Zoho will probably be able to be the basis for it.
It's inexpensive, and it's very facile, and the support's great. So I think you can grow quickly, you can grow as fast as you want, as big as your imagination is, and Zoho Creator's been just a perfect partner for us. Today we run a whole winery on it.